hunted them for centuries, searched for the destructive evidence of their presence in the spaces between the stars. For eons you have followed, and they have always eluded you. Until now. Now you will face your most ancient enemy in a battle for the soul of a star.
Ship into the Soulstar system. Your primary objective is to gain access to the warp ship. The mission has three phases. Phase 1, penetrate the Murkoid's first line of defense. Phase 2, destroy the interceptor bases on the planet Lara. Phase 3, penetrate the Murkoid's second line of defense and enter the warp ship.
You.
Mercoid warp ship. There are three warp gates located inside the ship. Your primary objective is to activate one of these and warp to another sector in the Soulstar system. The mission has three phases. Phase 1. Destroy the primary computer located at the center of the interior. Phase 2. Activate any one of the three warp gates by disabling the orbs surrounding the opposing power pylons. Phase 3. Engage the activated warp gate by landing on the adjacent circular launch platform. Are using a giant excavator beneath Vulcan's surface to mine for vital minerals used in the construction of their battle fleet. Your primary objective is to destroy the excavator. The mission has three phases. Phase 1. Successfully negotiate the asteroid field. Phase 2. Access the main tunnel and destroy the Mercoid factories. Phase 3. Neutralize the Mercoid excavator.
Thank you.
established a tractor beam device beneath the surface of the Twingan Ocean. With this device, they mean to trap the Triagon and cause it to impact with the planet. Your primary objective is to neutralize the tractor beam. The mission has two phases. Phase one, fly across the surface of the Twingan Ocean and penetrate the Murkoid defenses. Phase two, submerge your craft and neutralize the tractor beam generators on the ocean floor.
Thank you.
Planet Gigan. The Murkoids have located an energy extractor at Gigan's core. Destroying the extractor will cut off their central power supply. Your mission has two phases. Phase 1. Penetrate the Murkoid Health City and destroy its ground defenses. Phase 2. Neutralize the Murkoid energy extractor to cut off their central power supply.
Thank you.
System has three phases. It is vital that you successfully complete this mission. This is your last chance to destroy the Murkoids forever. Phase 1. Engage the Murkoid invasion fleet and destroy as many ships as possible. Phase 2. Destroy the generators on the planet crust to access the entrance to the planet's core. Phase 3. Insufficient data. Proceed with caution.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mercoid Empire with its unified brain scattered to the solar wind lost its will to live. Brick Hamel returned to the limitless spaces between the stars. But somewhere, perhaps, in a far-off galaxy, he sleeps his endless sleep, awaiting the call to battle once again for the soul of a distant star.